So one of the greatest advances in human health has been the use of antibiotics to treat infectious diseases. In recent times, however, we're finding that many microorganisms are developing resistance to antibiotics. This is now limiting our ability to treat patients with severe infections such as sepsis. It is a massive concern globally. There have been reports from the World Health Organization and the Centers for Disease Control in the United States indicating that there is an increase in the numbers of patients developing sepsis and the need for treatment.
So we've discovered the three-dimensional shape of a protein molecule that is specific to many bacteria that cause diseases. If you want to understand how a protein does what it's supposed to do in a biological system, such as in a bacterium, you need to know its three-dimensional shape. That provides you with a huge amount of information about how it's able to do the chemistry and the biology that it does. Now that we know the three-dimensional structure of this protein, we can use the shape of the protein to design small inhibitor molecules, which are could be used as new therapeutic agents to treat multi-drug resistance or antibiotic resistance. It's a method that we can use called structure-guided drug design. And our further work is directed towards exactly that.